Into our newsroom, we now know the name of the man killed during a Kuna standoff. The Ada County Coroner's Office says it was 32-year-old Ramon Milanes. Deputies say that he barricaded himself in a Kuna home after firing at deputies during an early morning traffic stop yesterday. He then tried to escape by stealing the homeowner's car, but was stopped by police. Shots were fired during the exchange. Milanes died of multiple gunshot wounds.